Now, Brooke, what was more hurtful to you? Was it hearing Bridget on your song, or was it finding out that she went to Catalina with Boobie?
It would be Catalina.
Catalina was
one. One, because me and Boobie had a conversation. He never mentioned taking Bridget out of his desperation. And I talked to Bridget also, and it was like this whole
You sneak. Sound a little desperate for all the information, Inspector Gadget, so pipe
I
down.
I want to know everything, Bridget. Yes, I do.
James, how did
James,
you feel?
James, you didn't see everything
feel?
Either.
Let me finish the question. How did you feel about seeing her go to Catalina Island?
Like I dodged a bullet. I feel like Neo in The Matrix.
Why decide to go to Catalina with Boobie?
Well, I'm going to address the first issue, which is the song. The reason I didn't want to say anything to her about the studio session is because I knew already what that was going to look like, what that was going to seem like, and Marcus and I have never crossed that line, unlike your girl right here with the feather. We've never flown that way. So at the end of the day, me going into the studio with Marcus is a non-issue. The only thing I will say was a little shady on Marcus's part was Marcus put me on a song that he did not say that Brooke was on.
Marcus, you did kind of throw her under the bus.
The way I looked at it wasn't Brooke's song, it was my song, and I put Brooke on the record. And then, you know, she was spending more time in the studio with Boobie. I was feeling like, you know, I guess our project wasn't gonna get done.
Competition.
But guess what? The show must go on.
But you should have said something to me.
You ain't tell me that you was one of Boobie's little chicks, neither.
I'm not one of Boobie's little chicks.
Yeah, it looked like it.
Not at all, honey.
You ain't tell me you was taking boat rides.
All right, well, let's talk about the boat ride because, Bridget, you guys did kiss. And you kissed him.
The edit didn't show
what?
The whole situation or the conversation.
Like
I saw your tongue. Okay.
You're not going to be kissing.
First of all, it's not even halfway as passionate as Kissy Valentine. So we're not doing that.
You're not going to be the one up here blaming editing.
I'm absolutely going to blame editing. I could blame editing for a million different scenes I've seen today.
You know.
Right. Everybody blames editing.
You guys have all blamed editing, but actions are actions. So
we
that's
kissed,
why I'm asking for clarity.
I'm telling you, kiss, but if you're on the island like that, it's water, it's romantic, it's peaceful. We chilling.
So you saying you got caught up in
happens,
absolutely.
Yeah.
We got caught up in the moment.
What's going on with you two now?
I don't believe it.
We're friends.
Yeah, we caught
just friends?
Yes.
Okay. Like me and Boobie friends, too?
All right.
No, girl, not like you and Boobie friends, child.
But see, what's that? They were working on the good remix.
By the
part
way,
two or something?
By the way, that was a terrible joke.
Okay.
It was a terrible joke.
All right.
That's terrible joke. Okay. I hated everybody for that joke.
Okay.